हेलो स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ विनोद पनारा एंड टुडे वी डिस्कस सम टॉपिक ऑफ हीट इंजन चैप्टर ऑफ बीएमई दैट इज बेसिक मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग. सो इन दिस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस मेनली टू टॉपिक, फर्स्ट ऑटो साइकिल एंड सेकंड डीजल साइकिल. सो फर्स्ट वन दैट इज ऑटो साइकिल. सो निकोलस ए ऑटो साइंटिस्ट नेम इन 1876 फर्स्ट इन्वेंटेड दिस ऑटो साइकिल. नाउ इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड कॉन्स्टंट वॉल्यूम हीट सप्लाई प्रोसेस बिकॉज इन दिस साइकिल हीट सप्लाई एट कॉन्स्टंट वॉल्यूम प्रोसेस. नाउ बिफोर स्टार्टिंग ऑटो साइकिल वी एज्यूम सम पॉइंट फॉर दिस साइकिल. सो फर्स्ट वन the working substance is air, second one all the process are reversible, third the air behave as an ideal gas, fourth mass of working substance remain constant throughout the cycle, and fifth heat is supplied from constant high temperature heat reservoir. So these are some point we have to assume before starting of derivation. Then this is PV diagram of Otto cycle. It consists of four process 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, and 4, 1. Now during process 2, 3 volume remain constant, V2 is equal to V3, that is shown in PV diagram, and during process 4, 1 V1 is equal to V4. QS that is heat supply, QR that is heat rejected. So there are mainly four process of Otto cycle. 1, 2 adiabatic compression process. So during this process there is a no heat transfer and volume of air decrease. 2, 3 constant volume heat supply process. During this process volume remain constant and heat supply to the air. 3, 4 adiabatic expansion process. During this process there is a no heat transfer and volume of air increase. And 4, 1 constant volume heat reject process. So during this process volume remain constant and heat reject from the air. So these are four process of Otto cycle. Now derivation of efficiency of Otto cycle. So first step, heat supply QS in process 2, 3, that is constant volume process. So that is MCV T3 minus T2. This is formula of heat supply during constant volume process. Then heat rejected, that is QR, that is equal to MCV T4 minus T1. So QS heat supply, QR heat rejected. Then net work done is equal to W, which is equal to QS minus QR. Now air standard efficiency eta is equal to work done divided by heat supply. So that is equal to W divided by QS. So that is equal to QS minus QR divided by QS. So 1 minus QR divided by QS, by putting value 1 minus MCV T4 minus T1 divided by MCV T3 minus T2. MCV, MCV cancel out. So we get 1 minus T4 minus T1 divided by T3 minus T2. That is equation number 1. Now for process 1, 2, which is adiabatic process. So formula of adiabatic process, T2 by T1 is equal to V1 by V2 raised to gamma minus 1. And V1 by V2 that is equal to R. R means compression ratio. So R raised to gamma minus 1. So it is T2 divided by R raised to gamma minus 1 is equal to T1. That is equation number 2. Then for process 3-4, which is also adiabatic process. So T3 by T4 is equal to V4 by V3 raised to gamma minus 1. And in PV diagram, V4 is equal to V1, V3 is equal to V2. So V4 by V3 is equal to V1 by V2 and that is equal to R. So here R raised to gamma minus 1. So T3 divided by R raised to gamma minus 1 is equal to T4. That is equation number 3. Now put value of equation 2 and equation 3 in equation number 1. So we get efficiency is equal to T3 divided by R raised to gamma minus 1 minus T2 divided by R raised to gamma minus 1 divided by T3 minus T2. Now R raised to gamma minus 1, that is separated out. So T3 minus T2 divided by T3 minus T2, that is cancel out. And we get efficiency of Otto cycle, that is 1 minus 1 divided by R raised to gamma minus 1. What do you mean by R? Compression ratio and gamma adiabatic index, which is equal to 1.4 for the air. So this is about Otto cycle. Okay, now we discuss Diesel cycle. So Dr. Rudolf Diesel, scientist name, invented this diesel cycle. Then it is constant pressure heat supply cycle, because in this cycle heat supply at constant pressure. In Otto cycle, heat supply at constant volume. In diesel cycle, heat supply at constant pressure. Now the ideal diesel cycle consists of mainly 4 process. 1-2 adiabatic compression process, 2-3 constant pressure heat supply process. So here heat supply at constant pressure. In Otto cycle, heat supply at constant volume. Okay. Then 3-4 adiabatic expansion process and 4-1 constant volume heat reject process. Now this is PV diagram of diesel cycle in which there are 4 process, 1-2, 2-3, 3-4 and 4-1. QS, heat supply, QR, heat rejected. Now in PV diagram, pressure at point 2 and 3 same, P2 is equal to P3 and volume V1 is equal to V4. Now we discuss derivation of efficiency of diesel cycle. So heat supply QS is equal to MCP T3 minus T2 YCP, because heat supply in constant pressure process. So MCP T3 minus T2. Then heat rejected QR is equal to MCV, because heat reject in constant volume process. So MCV T4 minus T1. Then net work done W is equal to QS minus QR. Then air standard efficiency eta is equal to work done divided by heat supply. So QS minus QR divided by QS. So it is equal to 1 minus QR divided by QS. By putting value from above, we get 1 minus MCV T4 minus T1 divided by MCP T3 minus T2. So MM cancel out and we get 1 minus T4 minus T1 divided by gamma T3 minus T2. What do you mean by gamma? It is adiabatic index and gamma is equal to Cp by Cv, but here opposite Cv by Cp. So it is equal to 1 by gamma. So that is equation number 1 for efficiency. Now for process 1-2 is adiabatic process. So T2 by T1 is equal to V1 by V2 raised to gamma minus 1 and V1 by V2 that is equal to R. R means compression ratio. So R raised to gamma minus 1. So T2 is equal to T1 into R raised to gamma minus 1. For process 2-3 is constant pressure process. So formula of this process, T3 by T2 is equal to V3 by V2 because pressure cut out. So T3 by T2 is equal to V3 by V2 and that is equal to rho. What do you mean by rho? Cutoff ratio. So rho means V3 by V2 and T3 is equal to T2 into rho. Now for process 3-4, which is also adiabatic process. So T4 by T3 is equal to V3 by V4 raised to gamma minus 1. And it is equal to rho by R raised to gamma minus 1. R compression ratio and rho cutoff ratio. So T4 is equal to T3 into rho by R raised to gamma minus 1. And by putting value of T3 from above step, we get T4 is equal to rho raised to gamma into T1. So here we convert T2, T3 and T4 in terms of T1. Okay. Now by substitute value of T2, T3 and T4 in above equation, it means equation of efficiency, then we get efficiency is equal to 1 minus 1 divided by gamma bracket T1 rho raised to gamma minus T1 divided by T1 rho R raised to gamma minus 1 minus T1 R raised to gamma minus 1. So we have to put value of T2, T3 and T4 in efficiency equation. So we get this step. Now T1 from both numerator and denominator cancel out and R raised to gamma minus 1 separate out. So we get final equation of efficiency, that is 1 minus 1 divided by R raised to gamma minus 1 in bracket rho raised to gamma minus 1 divided by gamma rho minus 1. This is last equation of diesel cycle. Here R is equal to compression ratio, rho is equal to cutoff ratio and gamma is equal to adiabatic index. So in this lecture we discuss mainly two cycle, that is Otto cycle in which petrol engine work and diesel cycle in which diesel engine work. Okay, thank you.